Kate, 39, has three blue-blooded children: William, 39, second to the throne. Kate's playwright is ready for two future roles, according to Real Sources. Miss Nichol proclaimed in ITV documentary Kate may want two completely different roles in her future position in the royal family. There are two long-term roles for the Queen, Ms. Nichol said. One is to form heirs, which he did, and then the alternative is to find out at some point that she is the Queen. Royal professional Katie Nichol explains in the ITV documentary, Kate: The Making of a Contemporary Queen, which Kate places in the royal household, will only become much needed over time. A staple in the way forward for the country's autocracy, and she or he has tested it. She will connect with the public. She is under the patronage of the Queen, and therefore the Duke of Edinburgh. That's a lot of what we see a queen waiting. The first blue blood George was born in 2013, followed by the aristocrat Charlotte in 2015, and the blue-blooded gladiator in 2018. Kate turned heads in an extremely sparkling golden dress alongside William Blue Blood, who had the blue blood, glamorous look in a tuxedo style. Over the past few weeks, the peerage of Cambridge has attended several high-profile royal receptions and overseas. He visited Lake Windermere for hiking and mountain biking, while meeting young Air Force cadets, and visited RAF Brize Norton to speak with military personnel interested in evacuating civilians from Afghanistan. Participated in an incident at the National Portrait Gallery for Hold Still, a project showing pandemic photography. Kate may be a patron of the National Portrait Gallery, and was deeply concerned with the project. Ms. Nichol mentioned these royal duties and appearances showed that there was a program for the Queen's long-term domestic partner. It was all terribly intentional, and was part of building the machine that brought her from Unma's shadow to the center, she said. It was because they were so sensitive and recognized Kate's power. William and Kate have realized the potential of blue blood during this young, charming and vibrant duo. He added that they are a couple who are indeed capable of reshaping and shaping the monarchy in the long run. William and Catherine can ascend the throne after the Queen dies. The free love of Charles and his two recent lovers is widely accepted. William is like his mother, who is incredibly caring, and there should be autocracy around Catherine. Two brothers with so different tastes in terms of wives, personalities, and abilities. Are you sure they are associated? These are comments from fans. Comment and follow the channel to update the latest data on the royal family.